How you feeling today, man? Big day. Your brother's weighing in. Where's your other brother at?
I don't know where he's at. I just got here, but man, it's they made weight. That's the first job done, and now's the fight. So it's gonna be good. It's
exciting.
Outside. It's outside too. The arena.
It is outside. Yeah.
Are you working the corner?
I think I'll walk him out, but I'll leave my dad, and he'll hear me. Definitely he'll hear me. So. I'll be fighting out here. My brothers out here, my dad, everybody who's here during training camp. So I'm excited to see it work. Definitely.
What's your pro record now?
2-0? 2-0, 2 knockouts.
And what's next? Do you know yet? So, top rank, if they say?
Early next year. I don't know if I'm a lot. I just say in February.
So. It's exciting. Stay busy.
Yeah. So I'm going to have minimum 4 fights a year. So almost every other month, you guys will see me in the ring, and I'm excited. Man.
He looks like a lawyer.
He's
a good dude.
Everything. Life coach, everything, man. So good
that. Emmy, tell me the 3 or 4 biggest names you sparred. Because I know you spar everybody.
Bam Rodriguez.
He's a 2-division champ.
Shakur,
2-division champ. Robesi, he's very talented too.
Yeah.
Gold medalist, right?
A bunch of gold medalists from Salas' gym.
All the Cubans.
Yeah, they got it going on over there. I think that's about it.
So given
Linares.
Oh wow.
Linares, bro. Come on, how's gonna
4-division champ.
He was my main sparring partner for my last fight, and that was truly a blessing, man, because I was learning so much. And one of the sparrings, he hurt me one time. And my dad didn't jump in. He kept on pressing things. I still had 2 minutes to box him around. So I was doing great. He hit me with a good shot. I felt my legs like, whoa, I've never been hurt ever before in my life. So I still had 2 minutes left to box, and I did it. I boxed, and he was still coming, he was still putting pressure. So I had to find something. And, it showed myself that if I'm ever in that position, I can get out of it.
Absolutely. You have to learn.
Hey, you got a four-time world champ like that coming at you. He wasn't easing up at all, man. So, he saw it. He was kept on pressing, and he did that. And I told him I appreciated him for doing that, because that's how me. That if I'm ever in that position, I can get it done. So.
Especially, you don't want to be in that position your first time.
No. I honestly, I'm glad that it happened in sparring him and in the gym. So, but it definitely, regardless, whether it happened in a fight, whether it happened, you got that Vargas blood.
Not only that, I'm going to tell you something. Blood. You're never going to get hit twice with the same punch.
No.
So, I know that too. I've seen you as a kid. So, yeah. It's exciting.